That's the custom marker for that planet. Where's the last one? Is that it over there? It's super far away. There it is. I need to set a marker for that thing so we can just fight it instantly off as soon as we leave. What anomaly? The fuck is... Is that a giant space jelly? Hopeful. The waves of calm washes over me as my communicator tunes itself to the beautiful giant. This message is no conventional broadcast, but an analog transmission of pure emotion. I let the feeling take hold as I contemplate the being before me. Okay, man, hey, you go through space, you just chill. Have a good one. Of course. And here comes some more freighters just freaking beaming in. Leave me alone. Stop showing off that you're so badass. Rude. One day I can afford one. If I keep this up, it won't be too long. My inventory optimized. You're not worth that much. Thanks to you, really. I just don't care. Pop that in there. We'll get more money by doing what we are currently doing than having this shit on me. Tetra Cobalt's handy? Those. Okay. Wait. Oh. Oh yeah. Remember, make a freaking a custom marker for this Planet Weaver right now. They really don't like me taking their balls. I mean, I get it. If someone's messing with my balls with no permission, I would not be a fan either. Okay. Things are spawning in as I'm moving around. Get away! Yeah, still right on my dick. Gold deposit, okay. Damn, these are big things of carbon. I do lose a lot of oxygen quickly on this planet. Persistent fuckers, I'll give them that, but then again, I do keep on stealing, so. Hey, Joelbrook, welcome on in, mate. How's your Sunday going? Drop this load off at the ship. Don't scan me. Ditch these. Stealing, doing good. Okay. I might honestly make a freaking base on this planet. Doesn't have the most resources, but it would allow me to transport myself back and forth between this planet and the space station much easier. And I want a base for this system anyway. Oh, mind the crack, Jesus. Oh, damn it, such a, no, leave me alone. This? Oh, hex. Okay. We are wandering quite a bit away from our ship, but it's okay. Getting close to filling up, I think, right? Yep. Speak of the devil. I am curious how to increase my high capacity storage. Having more slots than that, that'd be nice. Right, off we go. On phones have to be so fucking loud. That was obnoxious. I know Snapchat's a free app, but still. Have some volume control, please. I love all that's holy. Good thing these guys don't seem to care about the fact that fencing stolen goods for me. Now, typically, I got told to talk to the pilots. Oh, this is my abandoned ship. Oh, this is the other abandoned ship. Isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, talk to other pilots to try and get more money, but there are no new pilots here at the moment, so... Does not matter. We're back up to 3 mil relatively quickly. Now that I've set a marker on that planet, it won't take me 5 days to freaking find it again. I hope. No, it's back there. Custom mark arrive. Oh, insufficient. Oh. Good thing we're in a mine. What's it called? An asteroid field. Need some tritanium. Also need some gold for the planet since we're gonna build a base there, so we need 60 gold real quick as well. That wasn't a bad thing that we stopped off anyway, even though it was forced, but still. Gold that we have, only 40. Tritanium. Boom. How much do I have? I need 60. Okay, we have 62. Excellent. Where's that marker of mine? They just warp in again? Yeah, they did. Take a while to get out here, but once we get a portal set up, it'll just be teleport back and forth between the thing. Oh, a trader! I've just sold everything, mate. There's nothing that I want from you. Directly on the planet, so on that old marker already looted around there. What is that? a copper deposit, okay. Break all this down. Well, I actually don't want all that. I just want to clear out this area. So, create, no, platinum. Flatten all this shit. Claim this place. Boom. Mine now, bitches. Place too small, upload. Okay. That's not how you spell post. Structures. I need pure ferrite for this. This gives me pure ferrite, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. Excellent. And good amount of it by the looks of it. Since we're mining right now, I don't want to loot any of these things just in because if the sentinels come near me, I don't want them freaking annoying me while I'm trying to build. That's nice of her. Very nice of her. You can chocolate. Oh, damn! That's your aunt sounds like a goat, mate. Been lucky with that one. Yeah, but family does what they want, mate. You just best just to get on with it. There's little windows. Haha, you can't get me in here, copper. Fuck you. I like how these also give carbon, they also give oxygen and stuff like that. What do you want, copper? What? Why? Piss off! I'm trying to build a base here. Angry little bastard. Do. Don't know why he's after me. Was it because I started mining? Did I hit him accidentally or something? I've got no contraband on me, I don't think. They just don't like me doing anything on this planet whatsoever. Huh. Can they find me and do anything while I'm in here? Or is this like off limits to them? They're off me now.